First of all, a warm welcome to our beloved teachers, my classmates, family members, to the 25th year of reunion of the 1988 batch. We have a few precious hours to share. So let's turn the clock back to the year 1988 to June 1994 and call on our memories so that we can remember about those fabulous years, our times together. Let's